Welcome back to Let's Play Twinkle Tale. Last time we did something in a place. This time, doing something in a different place. We're going to Reald's cave because, I don't know, Reald owns a cave. Probably making our way to that water area eventually. Hope I remember how to play this game. Okay, that button does that, that button fires. That button uses supers, got it. Ah, jeez, these guys aren't messing around. Ah! They just keep coming at me. Get through the door, they're not gonna stop. Oh boy, what are you? I don't like this whole cave thing. Yeah, I'm not liking this whole cave thing one bit. Oh man, look at all them power-ups we got, and I immediately lost. I'm out. I don't know what you guys are doing. I got the chest, that's cool. Man, they're just gonna keep spawning. Is this gonna be like the dungeon of infinitely spawning dudes? Cause that's not cool, yo. Leaving! Up all y'all! Oh, dear. Those guys took a little more of a beating. Oh, what the crap are those guys? I don't even want to know what that is! Just let me out of this room! I'm getting wrecked! Oh man, I don't like this dungeon at all! What's going on in here? I can't even do anything! You're gonna kill that top guy? I'm just gonna get going. I don't know what's going on over here. Fancy items? Fancy items are cool. Pits are cool. Oh man, I gotta go through this room again. Jeez, a guy spawned on top of me. I didn't even notice. What are you? What's your deal? Ah, it's a boss. It's a mini boss. There's two of them. He landed on me. Okay, I killed one of them. Where's the other guy going? Oh, jeez. Yeah, I have, like, some kind of plan. I can't hit him for as long as I'd like to. Okay, there, I did it. I got a full heal. Heck yeah, full heals. Heck yeah, full ability heals. Oh, jeez. Are you guys gonna, like, infinitely spawn, too? More of you guys? What the crap, the screen doesn't even scroll. Do I have to kill you guys? Okay, I do. Okay. Well, it's good to know. Alright, what the crap. Okay, it's good to know that I can just wreck you guys. That, like, I can actually wreck you and you go away. That's cool. You guys are gonna keep coming. That is also cool. I don't know what you guys are doing, but you can stop it! You can stop that crap right now! Of course. Where are you guys? Hop up in the air constantly. Somebody grab me. Quit grabbing me! I'm trying to walk! I'm trying to get places. Do you mind? To deal with this place. Guys are rude. Heck of a place for a boss fight. This is not a good place for a mini boss. Man, you're gonna summon these little poo butts too? You're just gonna summon them infinitely? Is that what's gonna happen? Or are they gonna go away eventually? I think they're just gonna go. I don't think they're gonna go away. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do because there's just too many guys. Did they go away eventually? Did they, like, wander off? Maybe there can only be so many of them on the screen at once? Well, I'm not dead yet, so that's a good position to be in. Jeez, I gotta kill this guy. The other guys aren't gonna stop. I can't kill him because I can't hit him because there's too many dudes. Well, I got one hit left, but I'm here now. Yeah, that's what I want. This is exactly what I want. More of these. More of this crap. Can I go up? That's a branching path. Okay, I can still choose to go down. One of these is going to be a better decision than another. Son of a gun. Can you stop with the infinitely spawning dudes? That'd be super cool. And like, why do you infinitely spawn sometimes, but other times there's a set number of you and I actually have to kill all of you? Like, that's not confusing at all. You're also going the wrong way for me to get through this mess. You're going the wrong way. You're supposed to go the other way so I can... I don't want to go up that way. Nope, I'm stuck going up this way now. Fighting a boss, 1 HP. And a three-headed dragon, 1 HP. Is anything level 3? That's level 3, I guess. This is a horrible, horrible dungeon. I wanna make that obvious to everybody. This is a horrible, horrible dungeon. Kinda hydras. Gonna need some tar or something, or his limbs are just gonna keep growing back. I don't know, maybe I just kill him enough. And that's the equivalent. Man! Man! Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, this is a little silly. Spreadshot actually not a bad move against this guy, but... Yeah, spreadshot not actually a bad move against this guy, but these heads are... These attacks are exceptionally hard to dodge, especially when I only have one hit left. Go kill him. Go get him. Keep getting him. What the crap even is that? Come on. What the crap? Gah! You're flying at 100 miles an hour. What do you want from me? There we go. Oh, holy crap. That was a horribly unpleasant dungeon. I know I'm out of practice because I haven't done this in a couple days, but like... Mother of Pearl. That was just an unpleasant dungeon. Alright, making our way to the water place. Ellen Castle. Can I like get all my crap back? I got my health back. One more dragon. Oh, that was a horrible decision. Okay, bats. Bats are cool. Looks like only... Wrong button. Okay, let's try this. No more bats coming? Okay, cool. So I want this. Why did I do that? I'm a fool! No, thank you, I'm good where I am. Oh, I gotta fight you guys again. Wreck 'em! Yeah, there's just one left of you, not that big a deal, are you? Health, always cool. I don't like these faces. And anything they're selling. What do you even want from me? Made it, somehow. Oh, you're not terrifying at all. Can I just leave? No, you know I can't. Yeah, I killed one of them! Just, can you stop swinging your sword? Dude, that's terrifying! Okay. That's exactly what I wanted, more of them. Yeah. That sword doesn't have a very good hitbox, so that's cool. Okay, can I leave now? Get everything back to level 3. Good with what I got. I don't know what those bats on the right were hoping to accomplish. Okay, let's try that one with a little more spread shot. Not a big fan of the way the camera attempts to follow me, even if I'm like going the wrong way. Like, I'm going up and down. Why are you going? I'm going right. Why are you scrolling left? Come on, you guys. Quit grabbing me! What is up with you guys? You grabbing guys are the worst. Just annoying. Not even a threat. You just kind of are there. Okay, this isn't... Well, it wasn't so bad. Oh, I can take you guys out, though. Okay, go down here. This will probably be a lot easier for this area, actually. Just home in on everybody. Come on, hit him! A lot of bombs. The number of bombs does not make me comfortable for the future. You're not gonna home in on him, but, you know what? You're not gonna home in, but, I can still hit you. Hey! No, I don't want it. Go around. It's a wall. It's a terrifying wall. I don't know what's coming out, but it's terrifying. Red Oni, Blue Oni. Got demons. That was not at all what I was expecting to happen. Nor was that. Crap, they home in. How am I supposed to dodge that? Like, that one's a spread shot. I got that. It's a spread shot. You home in. What do you want from me? I gotta, like, lead them one way? Both gonna go the same way. I'm gonna go over here and then... I don't know what you want from me with that. I'm just gonna eat that hit because I don't know what you want me to do. You're hilariously non-threatening. I wonder if I could hit the other one. Where's my last save state? Eh, can't test. Like, wonder if that red one's shot also couldn't do jack if I was... Alright, guess I'm going in here. What? Wizards. Ah, wizards. Die! Like, how much health do you have? You're a dumb wizard. Oh my goodness, this is terrifying. Can you stop spawning? I'm leaving. Oh, I didn't actually want to get that. I'll live. Really? Really? What do you want from me here? I did it somehow. What do you want from me? Okay, this is where they all came at me. I'm gonna go this way, and then I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna run this way, and then I'm gonna do this. And I'm gonna try to dodge those bones, and then I'm gonna shoot you guys with something I can hit you with. I'm trapped! It worked! Killed something. Probably a chest. Let's not do that. I like that plan. That plan worked out pretty well for me. I gotta do this crap again. Ah! Try me again. How long does it... Okay, you take a long time to kill. Ah! Well, I can get that back. Oh, the fire stopped too? That was just part of the fight? Okay, I'm down a hit, but otherwise I'm not down much, so I'll live. Man, come on, you guys. We're supposed to come at me from behind. I'm just trying to get the camera forward a little bit so I can see you guys. Bats, too. That's what I need. Bats. More bats. I gotta remember to use my bombs more often. Because they're... What the crap am I... Can I do anything in this? I can hit a wall, that's what I can do. It worked out pretty well otherwise, though. Okay, give me that. Now I gotta figure out how to get there. That fire doesn't quite go all the way over, so as long as these two guys are not doing their thing, that worked out surprisingly well. Nah, pretty good with what I got. I don't know, I like the dragon. This isn't terrifying at all. Other homing shots! I'm not going to be doing enough damage to you ever that way. Should stay in the middle. What the crap? Okay, I killed one. What do you want from me? I have a plan that's sort of working. Okay, I have one hit left. I don't know, man, some of these encounters just seem horribly imbalanced. That's probably where I was supposed to use a bomb or something, though. So that was mostly my own fault. Health, though. Health, get my beams back. to what I got. Oh, that's not... that's not terrifying at all, and we're in boss mode. I don't even begin to remember what you do. So I'm just gonna kinda... Oh, the shield, I probably can't kill the shields. I have to hit you. Ugh. I dodged that somehow. Okay, now that I know I have to actually hit you, let's try doing that better. Okay, you're gonna do a laser thing. It's gonna be horrifying. Okay, you got a couple attacks. This is the one where I just keep my distance because I don't want to get hit by things. Some of them are better at aiming than others. The bottom two were kind of jerks. From a distance, though. Okay, so far so good. Didn't get hit by that. That's cool. I did not even notice you had those giant black wings until they lit up white when I shot you. Okay, this is sketchy, and I don't know if I could do this without save states, but it's reasonable, at least. Like, I can see where this is going. I should probably leave. Let's go over here and chill for a second. Oh, you were off screen, so like none of them even spawned in the first place. That's hilarious. Yeah, look at that dodge. The expert weaving. Yeah, eat it! Eat it, demon! Summoned with the demonic circle and all? Oh, hey, it's a person. You're probably that person what I came here for. Okay, so all of them lost their gems, so that's cool news. Man, I get another cool item. Heck yeah! Flying! Full heal, extra hit. This just means they're gonna be throwing more stuff at me. Oh man, I can fly. Oh man, it's gonna be great. I'm gone! And until next time, everyone, we are heading to the Zard Mountain Range.